Ooh, beach ball.
Yeah, I want to kick it.
Nuh-uh, mine.
Get this is best vacation ever.
It's mine.
Kick it in your face.
Pass it to me, pass it to me. I missed. Stupid ball. Come back here. Die.
Oh great, look what you've done now. Now we don't even have a ball.
If I can't have it, no one can.
I'll go get it. No, don't. Oh, I just kicked it further down the hill.
No, Wilson.
Well, that's the end of our vacation.
Yep, vacation's ruined.
They did the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. They did the mash. It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound.
Surprise.
Look, a car!
A car? Get in my car.
I am so going for the car.
My car.
No, don't run to it. Haha, I got the driver's side. I don't know how to get in. I'm just kicking the car.
Kick the car. Die, car.
X.
Can you get in?
No.
No. I think there are cars in this game, but this one's like a prop.
That's it.
So let's mess it up.
My kicking's not doing anything.
Feel the wrath of my broken piece of wood.
Look, a boat! I might drown.
I have a paddle. We can get out of here.
And that's the end of this game.
Yeah, we found the secret exit.
Get in the spruce moose.
I'm coming. See, look, I totally have a paddle.
Amazing, let's go.
Jump in.
I'm in. Oh, you get in.
There's only one life vest.
That's alright, I'll take the floaty ring.
But I like the floaty ring.
Well, fine then, I'll take the life jacket.
I'll take both. Get out. Get out. My boat.
That's it, I'm swimming to the ocean place. Oh no, I'm leaving the playable area. Oh no!
Wait, this
if
is a
I leave,
game?
It won't be playable. Okay. Oh, a paddle.
Now we can swim away.
And not just go in circles.
A castle.
Where?
Quick, let's destroy it.
I like castles. I'm gonna kick it.
Quick, get the shovel.
Where are the zombie kids?
Oh, we need a shovel.
Damn.
We need a shovel bad.
Oh, there's guys out here. I'm gonna shovel him. That's you, that's you.
Shovel. Shovel.
I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. Get him. Oh,
zombies.
Dramatic music.
Behind you.
Where?
Behind you.
Ah!
Uh-oh. There's a bunch of them.
Where?
To your left. Over by the car.
I don't see a car. Oh god, I'm blind. Oh, I see them. I'm going for them. Hey guys.
Cool.
Yeah, one at a time.
Die.
From an orderly queue.
Form a line.
Stay down, I'll kick you in the nuts.
Oh no, my paddle's broken.
She's still not dead!
Now she's dead.
What a bitch.
Oh hey.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Your eyes are scary. Now, if this was DayZ, this would happen.
Totally.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
If she's not a zombie...
I would have died.
Sorry, dude, I think we just killed her.
Yeah, dude. Oh, look, a computer. Maybe
let's see what we got here.
Look, take whatever you want. No, it's Excel spreadsheets. Damn it. Or is that Gmail? That looks like Gmail to me. Like Google Calendar.
Possibly.
I think it is.
Every entry says survive zombies.
That's pathetic. Gonna take this cash register.
Can we play DayZ on this?
Yeah, can we sit down and play armor?
Answer me, computer. The files are in the computer.
It totally is Google Calendar. The files are in the computer?
I know. We must get them.
Kick. Oh, I just kicked a notepad.
Stupid fan. Zombie apocalypses make you go a little bit crazy too, it seems. And hate inanimate objects.
I just broke a cup, I feel good.
I have to get some rest.
Ooh, rest secret doors.
Where?
Hey, back here.
Ooh.
A workbench.
Duct tape! Problem solved. I don't want to alarm you, but I found another secret door.
That's not secret.
Who said that?
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom.
He's a diabetic. I feel sorry for him.
I need it quick, brother.
I have a feeling that's the guy we're meant to be kind of taking stuff to on the map.
I don't know where the bathroom is. This does not look like a bathroom.
I think I already got the stuff just before you arrived.
I died out there without you. We're coming! Dude, I forgot your name already.
Some guy who's not yet a zombie.
Oh god, I'm opening doors.
So am I. And behind door number 3...
I just picked up a snack. Yeah, what the hell? Oh, I got some glue. Now we can make pretty stuff.
Paper mache and scrapbooks.
Hell yeah.
Zombie coming.
Where?
Right behind you. He's running.
Kicking you. Kick you in the head. Where I'm kicking? Oh. You're a fat zombie.
It was running fast for a fat zombie.
Yeah, $10 on him.
This zombie's rich. Another zombie.
Kick!
Oh yes, Lono.
Can't believe the bastard didn't go down.
But he did.
Kicking zombies.
Never not. My legs don't break. Oh, look, a zombie party. Hey, guys. Oh, shit.
That's a lot of zombies.
Hey, guys. Kick. Kicking all the zombies, swinging all the things.
Pressing on the button. Out of stamina.
I am out of stamina. Oh god.
Oh no, you're
what can
down.
I do? I'm down. I'm doing things. I'm getting up. Kicking from behind now.
I'm almost dead.
Me too.
I'm running. Die, zombie. We do it?
No, there's one left.
What is going on here?
I think we're safe.
Probably should have used my Molotov cocktail.
Yeah.
Zombies shouldn't have left their Facebook party invitations open.
I know, right? Propane!
Put that down, Krystal.
Why?
Put the... I didn't say throw it at me.
You told me to put it down.
Now I have the bomb. Please don't hurt me. Maybe we should go take this stuff to whoever needs it.
Yeah, instantly guy's probably dead now.
Yeah. Back up.
Did you just do your shoulder thing at me, dude?
I'll throw this explosive at him. Line it up, zombie. That was the weakest throw in the world.
I like this. I'm gonna take it with me. Ooh, alcohol.
I love that we just chuck that thing wherever. Highly flammable and explosive. Who cares?
Who cares?
Throw it to me, throw it to me. You look so funny when you're carrying that.
Throw it to me. I'll catch it.
Ugh.
Oh, wrong button.
Oops.
It's in the water ocean now. Best summer ever.
Go, explosive canister. Send for help. Float away.
We put a message in you. Don't burst in flames.
I said swim, goddammit. Oh, it's in the unplayable area.
Oh, good.
Buy explosive canister.
Alright, I guess we should go to Insulin Dude, right?
Probably, I guess. He's kind of whiny.
Yeah. Oh my god, are you trying to kill me?
Possibly.
All I hear from the other room is just swinging.
Alright. I'm weapon dancing.
Weapon dancing.
Yeah.
I don't believe you. The hell? Oh, look at him running like a freak. Kick you in the face!
He looks so happy.
Look at his neck.
He's got his arms up in the air like, yay, I'm a zombie.
Yay!
Oh hey, that looks promising.
Yeah.
From here it looks like he's kicking himself in the back.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh hey, that's a working car.
I was gonna say, oh, they had a car and they didn't let us use it?
What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me?
He looks like Harry Potter.
You're a wizard, Harry. You're a wizard, Harry. You're a wizard, Harry.
Locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the diamond bungalows.
Make magic happen.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
He must be magic, because I can kick him and my foot goes right through his head.
Dude, that guy whose leg I broke, he's gone. I think Wayne ate him.
Wayne, you cannibal.
Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Wait, so he wants to have a zombie barbecue?
I'll do my best.
Okay,
yeah.
Good.
See
if
I
can find a car. That
all
way
these survivors are cannibal freaks.
I know.
And they're invisible.
And they're all lazy.
Look at my leg go right through his chest. Lazarus Rising is the car one.
Got it.
Nice.
Do you the one or the red one?
Yeah.
Cool.
We've come to terms with the fact that we'll repair this car and then crash it within 5 seconds, right?
Yeah.
Excellent. I has the car part.
Woot woot.
Oh, look at the turtle. I wonder if there are zombie turtles.
Probably.
Whoa, great job. Nice.
Yeah,
you
I guess.
You trusted me to drive?
Yeah.
After this? Now, drive this car to Churna.
It's not moving.
What?
I have a... Oh, now I'm sitting in the back. I don't know what I'm doing. What? What?
Oh, yeah.
Please, my husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Yeah, okay.
Dude!
I was trying to help. Let me in.
Sure, I'll take it to the place that you are aware of.
You shouldn't be so worried. I don't think Jessica can die.
Yeah.
At least not by car.
Why didn't I just kill you?
I'm trying to kill Jessica, but it's not working. Wait, did she just get in the car?
Probably.
What is happening here?
I have no idea. Get in the car. They shouldn't make doors that allow cars in.
Agreed.
Because then I just do this. And this
is gonna break
well.
The car.
I want to break the car. This car's bouncing around something crazy. Wait, is this car, like, kind of on its front?
Yep.
Perfect. This is how I drive in DayZ. Well, did you get in?
No.
Oh no, I think I'm stuck. I think I broke it. So yeah, Jessica won't be going anywhere soon. Why am I sideways? And why am I floating?
Oh god.
Krystal, I think it's Harry Potter. He did strange things to our car.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Oh god,
I think it's time to get out.
I can't. What is happening? No one ever told me anything about wizards.
You're a wizard, Harry.
It's meant to be zombies. And Jessica's half poking through the window of this car.
Help me!
So yeah, that car's not going anywhere soon. Come see what I did to the car. I'm a magician wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Oh god.
I think I broke the quest. I think it's stuck on Jessica's head. Yeah.
I think so too.
Her head stuck through the window. That's what they wanted us to do, right?
I think so.
That's my reward. Okay. Let's see if I can find the drive button.
Oh yeah. God, I'm terrified.
Yeah, this is not going to end well. Smash the gates.
I'm gonna put the aircon on.
Right. I hear that sweet Justin Bieber tune. Ow. Two can play at that crate game.